My name is Breanna. I'm from South Central LA, and I'm a hood soul.
And I gotta stay strong. And I gotta hold on.
Hold on, double, double lives. I turn the noises in my head into the voices of the set. This for my soul. I'm removing all the poison I was fed.
What comes to mind when you hear the word hood soul?
When I hear hood soul, I think of a low bottom, coming from struggles, from pain, you know, and having to hustle your way out the hood and do whatever you gotta do to make it out of the hood, you know, and just get better in life and, you know, stay away from all the violence and losing too many loved ones in the hood. So you use your soul to better yourself and better everything around you.
Fight, then you won't survive. There's nothing new about it. Fuck crying, ask yourself what you gonna do about it. Forever why fuck excuses, homie. I don't wanna hear it. Try to keep a pure mind, good health, and solid spirit.